Statewide News Network covers Washington County, where a judge has sentenced the woman accused of abandoning the body of a 5-year-old boy to more than 18 years in prison. State police say Dawn Coleman accepted a plea agreement for her role in the death of 5-year-old Cairo Jordan. Little boy's body was found in a suitcase near southern Indiana in April of 2022. Coleman told police the child's mother killed him. Police are still looking for her.